the Geneva Convention relating to the status of refugees. Article 22, Public Education. Number 1. The contracting state shall accord to refugees the same treatment as is accorded to nationals with respect to elementary education. Number 2. The contracting states shall accord to refugees treatment as favorable as possible, and in any event not less favorable than that accorded to aliens generally in the same circumstances. With respect to education other than elementary education, and in particular as regards access to studies, the recognition of foreign school certificates, diplomas and degrees, the remission of fees and charges, and the award of scholarship. Article 23, Public Relief. The contracting states shall accord to refugees lawfully staying in their territory the same treatment with respect to public relief and assistance as is accorded to their nationals.